are passing this world on to our kids. From the moment that they climb out of their cribs, and we try to teach them well and show them they are loved, but in the end all we can do is hope our best is good enough. For they'll witness how this life can be so beautiful and cruel. We can't shelter them forever, but if we show them all the tools, they might leave this place in a little better shape than me and you. We are only passing through. Passing through.
Passing through.
Passing through. We are only passing through. Passing through. Passing through. We are only passing through. And we've been watching this world from our living rooms. And it's been near 40 years since we walked on the moon. And this big blue ball keeps shrinking, and I don't know if that's good, but for better or for worse, now this whole world's our neighborhood. And there's no place left to run to where you can stay above the fray. We all need to learn to get along and not just get our way. Not only for each other, but for our children's children too. We are only passing through. Passing through,
passing through,
passing through. We are only passing through, passing through, passing through. We are only passing through. Sometimes what will I pass on? And how much can one voice do with just a song? Sometimes injustice and indifference are the only things I see, but I refuse to let my hope become the latest casualty. So I'll sing of love and truth and try to practice all I preach. And if I can change the world, I'll change the world within my reach. And what better place to start than here and now with me and you? We are only passing through. Passing through.
Passing through.
Passing through. We are only passing through. Passing through. Passing through. We are only passing through. Passing through.